People are very resilient, and people in Old Vanuatu are very resilient. They have been existing here for a number of years, thousands of years. They've been facing all these natural disasters until when the British and the French came, and then even when they were here, hardly anything done with the people. Only now people become too dependent on government. Of course, I suppose it's government business to service the people, but people have to be able to survive on their own. Of course, we will be providing some relief measures, food, shelter, but people have to, on the long run, be able to plant their own gardens and survive.
Welcome, thank you for your presence. Your presence does make a difference in the atmosphere that we are in.